name is Laurel Crosby. I'm currently the president of BC Wheelchair Sports, and I have been involved with disabled sport for the past 35 years.
I'm most proud of being a part of change in attitudes towards athletes with a disability. When we first started, we weren't well known, we did get a lot of crowds out, people really didn't know who the athletes were and didn't really understand the sports, but now they do, and it's just so fantastic to see. The athletes are amazing, the sports are so exciting, and to have been a part of that, it makes me extremely proud. I'm so glad that I've had the opportunity to affect a lot of lives of students and to get them to understand that they need to look at the person, the athlete, and not the disability. While I've given a lot of years to wheelchair sport and Paralympic sport, it's given back to me. So I am so fortunate to have had the opportunity to work with amazing people, amazing athletes, staff members, to see the evolution of sport, have been involved at an international level. It's just whatever I've given, I've gotten back in spades. I would hope that people would see me as a leader and someone who has helped to develop and involve sport. It's amazing to be in the company of the award recipients for this evening, but also looking back at some of the other award recipients, I'm so honored to be a part of this.